83-year-old Alvin Jones died over the weekend. The combat Marine Korean veteran was a longtime resident of Pahrump and very active in the community. Al had a long history in television and hosted KPVM TV's Young at Heart show for a number of years. The funeral services for Al Jones will be this Friday, the 15th, at the United Methodist Church on Highway 372 at 2 p.m. Al leaves behind a daughter and four grandsons. This is Deanne O'Donnell for News 46.